In here putting the marinade together, we put a quarter cup of olive oil, we put about 2 tablespoons of cumin, and we squeezed 2 fresh limes and put all the juice in there. The shrimp are all peeled and deveined, and now we're just gonna drop it in the marinade. Did I miss one?
Yeah.
All right, I missed one, I'll take it back. You know, maybe just 5 minutes, it's really not a big deal, this marinade. You know, it's part of it, the other part is definitely the pasta and the cilantro. So that's that for now, and we'll come back with the pasta.